living in the shadow of Fnatic as the second best team of their era. This team is now seeking the crown for themselves with their most skilled lineup ever assembled.
Welcome to it, guys. Another one, that's right, that could potentially be a bit one-sided here. Another one we see on Cobblestone as well today, but interesting thing. I mean, that's one of the storylines coming in, was Dignitas changing out Schneider right before the Major.
It's such a difficult map to go in as well. I can't imagine we've had too much time.
Teammate Splash just barely gives him enough vision to keep down three, and he actually gets them all. You would have thought surely he would have been traded in a situation.
Time for the last match of the evening. The CIS Savages versus the Baguette Barbarians. Na'Vi are going to be starting on the CT side, Envy on the C side.
Shot they would have gone for it, but guess what? Peekaboo! Happy's here! Picks up, oh, what a great shot at the end as well. All of my spirit just two. And now, the defense is severely weak, and Apex is gonna have to do big work here. He starts off strong. Another double kill for Apex! This guy just can't be stopped! He goes and roll him! They finally get rid of him, but that bought enough time for Kenny to rotate in.
Kenny S is going to just rattle up one shot. That's one player down. That's another one. Kenny S is going to lose his teammate, but there's the first frag. Can he get the fork? He won't. He finally goes down.
Final, so it's gonna be good matches.
Winning a major is an amazing feeling. Yeah, it just, you can't describe it.
And we are here with the grand finals. It is Dreamhack, the CSGO major here in Cluj Napoca. I'm here with Semmler, and we've got Na'Vi and Envy playing a best of three game. And look at the crowd, they're getting fired up now. Semmler, you ready for this?
Oh yeah, boy. Now we've got the full stadium. Now everybody's packed. They're ready for this match. And this is just a legendary lineup against another legendary lineup. Two legendary lineups going at it, and two legendary offers going at it.
Na'Vi, they don't have great positions. Kenny gonna hit one more headshot there, taking down Seuss, and Happy charges through. Guardian's gonna be gone, Seuss dies as well. Happy ending up with a double, and Kenny with a triple. That's a fantastic start here for the Frenchman. Apex skin, he's got the shadow advantage. He's gonna be taking down Seuss, goes for a bit of a transfer, takes down Edward with a headshot, and it's a beautiful start here for Apex.
And it's going to come down to Happy now in the 1v2. And they're expecting Happy to come by Link all the time. Happy does this every single time. Instead, Happy holding the high ground, hoping to be able to dunk a shot on Edward. And he just barely gets him! At the last possible second, Happy clutches it for Envy. Blind MBK's there with the headshot. MBK is doing work. He's got three kills, make that four! Single-handedly doing the job. The 1v1 clutch situation. Can NBK pull off the ace and keep Envy on top, or will Seuss come through as the hero? No, it's not meant to be! NBK with the headshot, five kills, and a seventh round on the board for Envy. What a monster!